make it there. Oh yes, that's a superb penalty. No chance of stopping that. Comes into the top corner.
Yes, that's where you want to put it, Mason.
Massima concentrazione. Il portiere segue con lo sguardo il pallone che lentamente oltrepassa la linea di porta.
A chance for Portugal from the penalty spot. First chance, first goal. Fantastically well taken. It's a lead here now.
That's a great penalty, thumped into the top corner.
Goalies are never going to save them up there.
And they've scored. They've opened the scoring here. First shot, first goal. We're off and running here.
You don't save them. You can have two keepers in. You still won't get there.
Has he got what he takes? He's got it! Some of the supporters haven't got to their seats yet. And the first shot of the game has produced a goal.
His
Fox, the goalkeeper.
out Fox, the goalkeeper. Why? He's got a very good record. He's just extended that here.
Goalkeepers do so much homework on where the player puts them.
It's Romero. Oh, it's Ronaldo! Well, that is a penalty that has done the job for his team. The side that have conceded it will be furious with their error.
Yeah, I think so. You've got to have a certain mental state, I think, to take penalties. I always shied away from them, but this player looked confident from 12 yards.
This goes in.
They should know better. There's no need to dive in so early on in the game. Now he's walking a tightrope for the rest of the match.
Expertly does. That's how you take a penalty from Cristiano Ronaldo.
Great strike from Ronaldo.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker, and he showed it there. Really, really cool strike that.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Stood his ground. He might have saved that, but he didn't.
Good look here again by the replay of the goal. It was very well taken. Good penalty. Who really wants to take on this responsibility, and it showed.
Yeah, it is, and normally let you down from 12 yards, certainly didn't there.
Goal from the penalty spot, well taken.
No, it didn't. Cristiano Ronaldo left or right foot, he can take them with both. Cristiano Ronaldo left or right foot, he can take them with both.
Another angle on it here. He's taken plenty of penalties before and it showed with that confident strike.
Yeah, it is, and he doesn't normally let you down from 12 yards, certainly didn't there.
Well, willy-nilly, but not on this occasion.
And slots it home! Well, his heart might have been fluttering, but he didn't show it. A goal from the spot.
Well, here's the replay, and this is the type of penalty you dream of. The keeper goes early, and you just slot it into the empty side, and off you go to celebrate with your mates. Easy stuff.
To extend their lead here.
And he finds the net. No difficulties encountered.
Well, let's take another look at it. It's a really good penalty because he goes down the middle. The goalkeeper goes to one side. No real danger in the end. Excellent penalty.
Can they make it 3-0?
And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick! Absolutely unplayable today! What a performance!
Well, as you can see, the keeper makes no effort in the end. He was hoping it would be struck down the middle, but it's an easy finish, really.